Begin by finding a comfortable position for your body. Whatever position feels comfortable for you at this time, allow yourself to settle into that. Take a moment to notice how exactly you're aware of that comfort in your body. Where is it that you feel those sensations? What are they like? And even if those sensations of comfort are small, allow yourself the treat of really enjoying them. Savoring the experience of comfort as if it were a delicious dessert. And feel through the whole of your body, looking for any place where you're holding tension in your muscles. If you find any place like that, gently invite your muscles to relax, to loosen, to let go. Your muscles may or may not be able or willing to relax at this time, but you can always invite them to relax. And to whatever extent that relaxation is available in your body, again, notice it and really enjoy it, even if it's small. This is a kind of pleasure and enjoyment that's always available to us. And moreover, it's entirely wholesome. It harms no one. So allow yourself to really enjoy it. If you'd like, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Just a simple smile, allowing your physical body to incline your mind towards happiness. Just a simple little trick that makes us happier. Notice what this feels like to be comfortable and relaxed with a smile on your face. And enjoy that. These are specific qualities or frequencies in the body that we can locate, pay attention to, and enjoy. We can become connoisseurs of different forms of joy and pleasure, discerning exactly what comfort feels like or relaxation. Or happiness, love, gratitude, and so on. Allow your palate to become more and more refined. Become more and more adept at enjoying your experience, delighting in it. your moment-to-moment experience might be very ordinary. Simple comfort and relaxation in the body, for example. And yet your attunement to it and your enjoyment of it can be extraordinary. Allow yourself that possibility. Continue to maintain these qualities in the body, as well as the attunement to enjoyment. But begin to involve your mind, specifically by reflecting on things in your life that you're grateful for, whatever that might be for you. And as you consider what you're grateful for, tell yourself about it in your mind, using sentences like, I feel grateful that I can help people. Or, I feel grateful for the ocean. Or whatever resonates for you. Tell yourself about it. Be sure that you can hear these phrases in your mind. And as you tell yourself about them, about whatever it is that you're grateful for, if any feelings of gratitude arise for you, if you feel grateful, again, notice that in your body and really enjoy it. Savor those feelings. one way to think about this practice, that we're doing two things: cultivating wholesome thoughts and feelings and growing our capacity to enjoy them. Continue to cultivate gratitude for another moment. Very good. Now, consider someone in your life that's relatively easy for you to feel love for. You're easy to love, person or animal. Could be a friend or family member, or a small child or pet. Could even be someone imaginary, like a character from a story you like. We're just imagining a baby or a puppy or a kitten. In any case, consider who someone like that might be for you. And begin to cultivate well-wishing for them. Could do so by, for example, saying a phrase like, "I want you to be so happy," or "I care about you so much." Or any other method that you're familiar with. Simply cultivate love for your easy to love person or animal. as you do this, if you notice feelings of love in your body, allow yourself to enjoy them. Savor those feelings. Possible to listen to a beautiful piece of music without really paying attention to it, just letting it wash over you and pass you by. And it's also possible to hear every note, to feel every twist and turn of the score. To appreciate every instrument in the orchestra. Can you attend to your own enjoyment of love with that kind of attention and care? Not a test or a homework assignment. It's a treat you get to give yourself. A present you get to open. Savor this love. having cultivated this love, like planting a seed in the ground, it naturally wants to sprout up and flower. So consider if there's any way that this love might like to manifest itself in the world. Some act of kindness that you feel called to do. If anything like that arises for you, set the intention to do it as you're able. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.